गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हेयर वी आर बैक विथ आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस विथ अ न्यू डे विथ न्यू लेसन. सो आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल. नाउ लुक एट दिस पिक्चर. हेयर आई थिंक मोस्ट ऑफ यू आर एबल टू आइडेंटिफाई दिस पिक्चर. इट्स अ पिक्चर ऑफ तेनाली रामन. Most of you like to watch cartoon on television of Tenali Raman. So, here Tenali Raman is an Indian poet, thinker, advisor in the court of Krishna Dev Raya. In the court of Krishna Dev Raya. So, here we read a story about Tenali Raman. So the name of chapter is Tenali Raman and the Two Thieves. Here, words to know: vice, court, emperor, rustling, breeze, notorious, roaming, trunk, pretended, treasures, outsmart, labor, raincoat, puddle, run late, pool. Once upon a time, there was a wise man named Tenali Raman. He used to work at the court of Emperor Krishnadev Raya. One summer night, when Tenali Raman was about to sleep, he heard the rustling of leaves. The sound came from the bushes outside. It is hot night and there is no breeze blowing at all. How can the leaves rustle on their own? Tenali Raman thought. It is a hot night and there is no breeze blowing at all outside. So Tenali Raman heard some voice came from the bushes outside. Then here, being a wise man, he figured out that some thieves were hiding in the bushes. They must be planning to rob my house in the night, he said to himself. Then here, he thought of a plan. He said to his wife, "My dear, I have heard that some notorious thieves are roaming around in our neighborhood. So let's hide all the jewelry and money that we have in the well." A little later, Tenali Raman and his wife came out of the house carrying a big trunk and dropped it into the well. Then they went back inside the house and pretend to be asleep. Here in this picture we can see here two thieves are here. They are hiding here, and Tenali Raman and his wife came outside with carrying this box and dropped it into the well. This box is they feel what? Jewelry and money. No, let's see what they have filled in this box. And they dropped that box into the well. The thieves waited for a while and then started drawing water from the well. They hoped to empty the well and get the treasures. The thieves kept drawing out water the entire night. Towards daybreak, they managed to pull the trunk out. At last, these two thieves drawing out the water whole night, and at last they pulled out the trunk. Now here, but when they opened it, they were extremely disappointed. Who opened the box? Thieves. What they open it? Box. They found that the trunk was filled with big stones. It means that Tenali Raman's plan was to what? He filled big stones on that trunk. The thieves understood that it was Tenali Raman's plan to outsmart them. Just then, Tenali Raman came out of his house and said, "Thank you, friends, for watering my plants. I must pay you for your labor." Hearing this, the thieves fell at Tenali Raman's feet for forgiveness. They promised not to steal or rob anyone ever again. Here, then Tenali Raman came out of his house and these two thieves fell at Tenali Raman's feet and feet for forgiveness, and they both promised not to steal or rob anyone ever again. So here, this story is over. Now I am going to give you hard words. Come in here, first page. Here, underline the hard words with me. Here, first one is coat. Second, emperor. Rustling. Breeze. Notorious. Roaming. Trunk. Pretended. Treasure. Outsmart. Labor. Then puddle. Run late. Then here, Krishna Dev Raya. This one. Then here, blowing. Then here, planning. This one. Here, jewelry. This one.